Take me through the series of jumps from your perspective.
I guess it was my season opener, so I kind of wanted to see where I was at. Coming into it, I felt like I was in decent shape, and you know, it was nice to see that every jump I was kind of improving. So I know that there's probably more to come in later competitions.
As you went and gone.
My winter has been good, been injury free, just been getting on with the training and progressing through, so it's been pretty good.
Oh, you're obviously looking to build on what you did in 2016, but from your perspective, how did that go?
The competition as a whole?
Just last year.
Last year, I think my indoor season was really good. I was hoping to build on that a little bit outdoors. Obviously had a bit of injury problems and stuff like that held me back, but hopefully if I can just get through the season injury free, I think I'll have a pretty successful season this year.
You still studying?
No, I'm finished. I've graduated.
Well, congratulations. What did you graduate in?
Film, TV and digital media, and half a degree in sociology.
So you're gonna be taking my job soon, is that what you're saying?
Yeah, I'm going to be behind the camera.
I love that. Love that. What do you hope from yourself from this year?
I'm hoping to medal at European indoors and the World Championships outdoor.
How far can you go, Lorraine?
The sky's the limit. I'm not going to put a limit on the distance, just far.